Hello, my dears. Welcome back to the math class. Are you doing well? Okay, good. Did you understand the previous class activities? Okay, let's start today's class. First question. Pencils and friends. There are some pencils in a packet. When 2 each was given to 6 friends, there were no pencils left. How many can be given if each is to get 4 pencils? Children, how many friends are there in all? Yes, 6 friends. How many pencils are given to each one? Yes, 2. We need to find out number of pencils when 2 each was given to 6 friends. That is, total number of pencils when 2 each was given to 6 friends, which is equal to 6 times 2. That is, 6 into 2 equals 12. So children, total number of pencils equals 12. Listen children, 12 pencils were given to 6 friends with 2 each. There were no pencils remaining. Children, listen to the question. How many can be given if each is to get 4 pencils? Here we need to divide 12 pencils with 4 each. That is, if each child is given 4 pencils, number of children getting pencils equals? Yes, 12 divided by 4. Children, how many 4s are 12? Yes, 3 4s are 12. So, 12 divided by 4 equals 3. So, 12 pencils can be given to 3 children, each getting 4. Children, listen to the next question. How many sweets? I have some sweets less than 10 in number. When I made them into packets of 2, I had 1 left. I tried packets of 3 and then also 1 was left. How many sweets do I have? Children, which are the numbers less than 10? Yes, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. Here, she made the sweets into packets of 2. She had 1 left. See children, which are the multiples of 2? Yes, 2, 4, 6 and 8. So children, when we grouped into these numbers, there is no one left. Which are the remaining numbers? Yes, 1, 3, 5, 7 and 9. Here, 1 cannot be grouped into 2 because 1 is less than 2. When we grouped 3 sweets into 2, 1 is left. When we grouped 5 sweets into 2, 1 is left. When we grouped 7 sweets into 2, 1 is also left. When we grouped 9 sweets into 2, 1 is also left. So children, numbers less than 10, which leaves 1, when made into groups of 2 equals, yes, 3, 5, 7 and 9. When she made these sweets into packets of 3, then also 1 was left. That is, when 3 sweets are grouped into 3, there is no one left. When 5 sweets are grouped into 3, 2 sweets are left. When 7 sweets are grouped into 3, 1 is left. When 9 sweets are grouped into 3, no one is left. See children, here which number is grouped into 3, 1 is left? Yes, 7. So children, numbers less than 10, which leaves 1 when made into groups of 3 equals? Yes, 7. See children, which number comes in both? Yes, 7. So, number of sweets equals 7. Children, listen to the next question. Gooseberries. I have some gooseberries less than 20. If I split them into 2s, none is left. I can also split them into 3s or 4s with none left. How many berries do I have? Children, which are the numbers less than 20? Yes, 1 to 19. If she split the gooseberries into 2s, 3s or 4s, no one is left. That means the number of gooseberries are the common multiple of 2, 3 and 4. Children, from these numbers, which are the multiples of 2? That means which are the numbers come in the multiplication table of 2? Yes, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16 and 18. So children, numbers that can be split into 2 equals? Yes, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16 and 18. See children, Which numbers come in the multiplication table of 3? Yes, 3, 6, 9, 12, 15 and 18. So, numbers that can be split into 3 equals? Yes, 3, 6, 9, 12, 15 and 18. See children, which are the numbers come in the multiplication table of 4? Yes, 4, 8, 12 and 16. So, numbers that can be split into 4 equals? Yes, 4, 8, 12 and 16. See children, which number comes in common? Yes, 12. So, number of gooseberries equals 12. Children, see the next question. When 28 mangoes were equally divided among some persons, each got 4. How many persons were there? Children, how many mangoes are there in total? Yes, 28 mangoes. So, total number of mangoes equals 28. How many mangoes each got? Yes, 4 mangoes. So, number of mangoes each got equals 4. Here, we need to divide 28 mangoes with 4 each. That is, if each is given 4 mangoes, number of persons getting mangoes equals? Yes, 28 divided by 4. Children, you know, 7 fours are 28. So, 28 divided by 4 is equal to? Yes, 7. Children, how many persons were there? Yes, there were 7 persons. You should do this exercise in your rough note. Children, did you understand today's session? Okay. Let's wind up today's class. See you in the next class. Thank you.